I have greedy taste buds. I almost eat everywhere, from roadside shops to petty shops,
from dhabas to restaurants to star hotels.
One random day I was feeling hungry and I saw a new pani puri shop in my vicinity. What's special in your shop, bhaiya?
All special, madam ji. Different taste.
Achha? Give me something very tasty.
Okay, madam. Madam ji.
Thank you. I'm a brand consultant by profession and I work for Brand Horizon. I usually strike conversation with these people to understand their businesses. It is so tasty, bhaiya.
Thank you, madam ji.
How is your business?
Not good, madam ji.
Why the taste is so good?
Don't know.
I have tasted pani puris in other shops. They were just average in taste, but were doing good business. But here, the taste is really unique. I have never tasted anything like that before. Something stuck to my mind and I went back to him. So what are you planning to do, bhaiya?
One sahib told me, madam ji. Put pamphlet to paper, all paper see, all people come and all.
How much money are you planning to put?
20 rupees flat, madam ji. Cheap and best.
No, for the pamphlets.
Oh, 10,000, madam ji. 5,000 print pamphlet and all. And 5,000 paper man to give all house people see and come.
Why don't you do one thing?
Tell madam ji.
I suggested to him to offer free snacks for 2 evenings to all the customers.
Very nice.
Huh?
Very good, sir.
It's super, sir. Very tasty.
I have come here for the first time.
Very tasty.
Very tasty.
Awesome. Super agidala. Super.
Very nice.
Now he's doing very well. Loads of people are visiting his shop.
Madam ji give big idea, big money. No. Small idea, big money. Before madam ji idea, no business, very dull. After madam ji idea, small idea, big money. Now business good. Madam ji, thank you madam ji.
It works.
We need to understand each case differently to find the exact customized solutions.
Brand Horizon, leading the present, shaping the future.